In the Kitchen is brought to you by Harveys in Columbus, Starkville, and Tupelo.
All right, welcome back, everyone, and we are glad to have back in the kitchen with us Tawanda from Harveys in Columbus. Welcome back.
Hey, how you doing?
So since the last time you were here, there have been a few changes at the Harveys in Columbus.
full-blown remodel in the front of the house, a little work in the back of the house, but mm-hmm. most part for the front of the house.
So what's the reaction been from your customers?
Oh, everybody loves it. I haven't heard a bad market. Everyone loves it, keeps coming in. Mm-hmm. We enjoy it coming
in. It's beautiful. So. The setting looks great. It's warm and inviting. So, yeah, we love it. You've also debuted some new items on the menu,
yes,
right?
Yes, ma'am, and we have one with us today.
What are you making?
We have seafood pappardelle. The pappardelle is the noodle. It's related to a fettuccine. It's
okay.
A little bit wider, thinner. So I already have some shrimp cooking right now.
All right.
And I'm going to go ahead and throw in my crawfish tails.
All right.
And we're going to heat that through.
So you started cooking this before the show, and so when the crew walked in, we're all just like mouths watering. We're ready for dinner.
This dish instantly became a fan, a customer favorite.
It's
really good, yeah.
Okay.
I know a lot of people were upset because we no longer have the seafood pasta, but mm-hmm. this one, if you love the seafood, if you like the seafood pasta, you'll love this.
They're closely related, I think.
Yes, they are.
Yeah.
The sauces are different. Mm-hmm. It's a tomato basil sauce, uh-huh. Cream. It's really good.
Unrelated to this conversation, you can keep cooking this.
Okay.
The one cool thing I learned when I came a day or so after you opened is that you can now get creamy chicken noodle soup every day of the week.
Yes.
That's exciting.
And surprisingly, it's really been selling. It's been selling a lot.
Uh-huh.
I was a little afraid that the guests would get tired of it, but they're really loving it.
No, people don't get tired of the creamy chicken noodle because sometimes you come in on a Monday or a Tuesday and you go, "Can I get creamy chicken noodle?"
Exactly.
No, you can't. But now you can.
So right now, I'm just letting this cook down a little bit. I'm going to go ahead and add my noodles to it and
okay.
let it heat through. And it still needs to cook down, reduce down a little bit.
Okay. The weather is getting cooler. This is nice and hearty comfort food
Yes. Stick to your bones.
Absolutely. All right. One of the other new menu items, which you're not talking about, but I have to say because I love, is the new grilled chicken sandwich.
Yes.
It's doing well.
It's really going well. We also have a steak melt,
mm-hmm.
a blackened steak melt, which is doing well. And we also have a shrimp scampi risotto.
Oh,
it's
wow.
really good.
All right. New look, new menu items. We're loving all of it. We're going to show you the finished product of this when we come back and tell you how you can get coupons half price. Stay with us. All right, you know how this part works. Go to the website as soon as we're off the air. So, Tawanda, you were telling me you're now booking for holiday parties.
Yes, ma'am. It fits about, I believe, 50 people.
Mm-hmm.
So please get your reservations in.
All right, do it early. Here's your finished product, one of the new menu items at Harveys in Columbus and Starkville, right?
Yes, ma'am.
All
and
right.
Tupelo as well.
And Tupelo. Great to see you. Thanks so much.
Thanks All for right. having me.
Your CBS TV News is next. We will be back at 6 o'clock.